anything weird in a relationship.
I saw that. Yeah, no,
that's
true.
They genuinely, seriously,
I see what the fuck
you are, though, yeah?
Harry, are you good with your hands?
I used to be quite good at wood tech at school.
Really good.
So,
what were we doing yesterday?
Shane Warwood.
We were in the studio yesterday.
Yeah, yesterday we were in the studio and then we flew to Germany last night, so, like, just stupid.
Gets that wood on.
Okay.
I think just if I met someone who I liked, then yeah, I guess.
Yeah. I don't know why they're laughing, it's a fair point.
Yeah.
But how...
My favourite thing about Chop Suey is his eyelashes.
My favourite thing about Chop Suey is eyelashes. Oh, because I call him Chop Suey sometimes, don't I? That's Louis. Is it Louis? I think it is. Chop Suey?
Louis. Yep. Don't know why I want to ask you about, so I don't want to ask you about me because I don't know what you're going to say. What flavour is Harry? Salt and vinegar.
My real crush is Louis Thomas, and I ask you.
Always in my heart. Harry_Styles.
It's going really quick. I'm trying my best.
Pick one.
Why does Harry kiss you? Why doesn't Harry kiss Lou?
The next question.
Time and get to see such a good quality, like, memory almost of what was going on at that time for us, so it's just going to be really
Do you have
you two are so cute, thanks.
You are.
Do you have a Valentine this year, Louis? Do we have any special guests?
Well, he's just after asking him out for dinner at the Eiffel Tower.
Looks
Paris.
Like my Valentine's Harry. I don't have a choice.
I mean, so what's the deal? Do you guys snuggle on the tour bus? What's up?
We've tried to cut it down a bit, but yeah, sometimes.
They don't really want to talk. I'm their spokesperson. They don't really want to talk about their relationship.
Who is Larry Stylinson?
Friend of ours.
Who is he? Yeah.
Is it real?
No.
I thought it was real.
It's an actual film.
I would take who's hard,
what, Harry?
Big lad.
Do you want us to come back to you, Louis?
Can you? Is that okay?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
I don't know who set this up, so I am going to say it again. You guys have done so much work for us on.
Waking up beside you, I'm a loaded gun. I can't contain this anymore. I'm all yours. I got no control. No control. Powerless. So who do you wanna have a lick of, Louis? Who do you fancy?
I like girls.
Is that relevant?
Yeah. You said. Yeah, I was relevant. The question was.
You should say that Harry's on vocal rest.
Indeed,
so,
yeah.
So he's laying down resting. And uh-huh. What about Louis? Is he on vocal rest as well?
No, I guess he's just tired.
Well, you.
Louis.
I was told to ask you guys about the Rainbow Bear. What
Rainbow
is
Bear?
The Rainbow Bear?
I don't know what that is.
A bunch of directioners are going online going, hey, can you ask the guys about.
I like girls.
Is that relevant?
Yeah. You said. Yeah,
I was relevant.
The question was, what was the best part of being in a boy band?
All the girls.
The girls.
Fair enough.
Where them girls at?
Makes sense.
I don't think it was
I have
true.
No idea.
We didn't think you'd move
from.
Out from
no
the boys.
Idea. From me?
I know.
You will never leave.
Split up the dream team.
Exactly. So there you go. You had it here first.
Smiling.
They start when they finish, they get to see our relationships, they get to see our friendships.
Couldn't you find Mario the Monkey there and take someone else with you?
No.
Liam,
no.
Mario the Monkey does exist, he's not in my imagination.
No, but he might be on the island.
No, I'm
on
it
now.
Can I just ask?
One more question. Why are you taking dogs? One more question. Why are you taking dogs?
I have the scar and everything.
Where?
Nice. Yeah.
Oh, is that, did somebody kiss you there?
No, it's a scar.
It's a scar. Uh-oh. I thought it's a Knutfleck, you say in German.
It just seems to be a big crowd, which is incredible for us. We can't believe that sort of thing happens. And, you know, we're here again today and, you know, the guys are here.
TV show, and Louis' mum was a chaperone for the kids who were on the show, like the young kids. And this little kid was hanging around, this little kid called Louis, anyway. And then few years, you know, decades later, I get this email. They say, look, I don't know if you remember me. I was a chaperone and my son has just been put together in this band on the X Factor and he's moved to London. And we don't really know anyone in London and we're slightly worried. Can you, if you just get the chance, can you just drop in him and look out for him? Throw a dildo on stage.
For another one.
Is this right?
This is one of the weirdest things that happened, right?
Someone,
it nearly hit him in the face. And we have like a long catwalk.
Not for the first time, eh?
Throughout the show, literally, you were going.
Louis, what was your first impressions of Harry?
I don't know. I think we'd had a few chats along the way.
And your impressions were cool guy. I like this guy.
Yeah,
this guy's a cool cat.
We didn't really know that much about each other, but yeah, you seem to be about.
Yeah.
So yeah. Fair enough.
Talk about where it's going wrong, and we're still young. We don't know where we're going, but we know we belong.
You've got to have known us for a very long time, as we've known young Harold since he was 17 years old. And I knew Louis because his mum was a chaperone on a TV show I'd done. They would come over to our house and we'd have like pizza and play FIFA.
Oh my
and my wife would feel like she was babysitting. Not even for a split second.
I mean, no.
You've always been my favorite, you know that?
Justin Bieber and get it out of the way. Propose to... No, he's taken. I'd like... in it.
Thank you.
No, you know Harry Styles' best friend and everything. Can you get him to give us a shout out, yeah? Do you want a shout out? Oh, tell you what, when you give him a ring right now, you got his number, don't you? What, ring? Okay.
This is why they're good.
This is why they're good. Okay. So I'll, I'm going to call that him. Yeah. It's quite early.
Diana Ross, I'm coming out, which... Yeah. Example, you want to say that one?
Oh my God.
Harry's next single.
Hey.
Here we go, the one about Taylor Swift.
No!
This is Two Girls on Radio 1. Actress and model, Camille Rowe. How do you feel about her?
I don't know her.
You don't know her?
No.
Oh.
I'm sure she's wonderful.
She looks nice.
I'm sure she's a wonderful person.
Heart rate lower than the Purple Gross Trainers.